The city of Santa Fe says an operation to crack down on drag racing and noisy drivers was a success. During Operation Slow and Safe, officers patrolled areas where they've gotten reports of dangerous driving. Santa Fe police say officers gave out more than 470 citations. 13 were related to racing or reckless driving, and 6 of those were on Paseo de Peralta, a main focus for the operation. They also handed out 18 citations for loud mufflers.